Hi everyone, this is Dave from Geekanoids, and what I've got here is the Manfrotto MT190X Pro 4. This is an aluminium tripod. It comes supplied without a head, so you're going to have to purchase your own head. It could either be another Manfrotto head, or it could be from another manufacturer. And you could go for a ball head if you're into photography, or a fluid video head if you're into videography. The actual base of the tripod lends itself to so many different applications, and it's extremely well made. Now, in this video, I'm going to cover off not necessarily all of the features, but certainly my favorite features on this particular tripod. And the first one is what I'm touching now, and that's these grips, these rubberized grips on these two front legs. The back leg is completely clean and doesn't have these grips on. Now, I've got many, many tripods, and a lot of them, or in fact all of them, have got foam grips. None of them have got these rubberized, texturized grips. Now, the foam grips are fine if you're working in a studio environment, you're not going outdoors, but as soon as you get those foam grips damp or wet, they go sort of slimy, they don't hold up very well, and they don't last very long. So I really do like these grips. Also, I like the extendability of this. It goes up to 160 centimeters, just under 63 inches in height. And it's a four-section tripod, and the actual mechanism for unlocking the legs is very good indeed. Instead of just having a flimsy sort of plastic piece here, this has got some metal integrated, and it's just got a nice firm action, very quick release, and a very sort of firm clip back as well. No sort of nuts and bolts that you can lose, and I've had that in other tripods as well. I've had little sort of nuts come out, and then these stop working or they go loose. Now, it's not to say that with prolonged use, these won't go loose, but they just feel so much better than on my other tripods. Now, of course, you can put these legs out at various angles. They've got like a pull down mechanism just here that allows you to do that. So that's really nice. There's also a bubble level in the top, so you can check that everything's level. And then there's also something else really nice here. I'm just gonna go round to this angle to show you. This is called an Easy Link port. Now, the Easy Link port is such a simple idea, but it's extremely useful. I don't know why other tripods don't incorporate it. Perhaps they do and I've missed it, but this particular piece here is just like a rubberized cap, and you remove the cap like so, and it reveals a threaded sort of mount, and you can attach accessories like extendable arms, extra ball joints. You could put an extendable arm out here with a video light on. So many different applications, and it just further extends the usability of the tripod. Now, another feature that I really like is something that other tripods do have, and that's this center column that extends up. And some tripods also allow you to take that center column out and then have it at a 90 degree angle. Well, on this Manfrotto 190 tripod, it does things a little bit differently, and I really like the way it works. So you loosen this off, and then, as with all tripods, you can extend the center column up to various heights, or we can go up to full height. Now, when we're at this full height, we can push the button underneath, the column comes up, and then we can lock it down at a 90 degree angle. That is very, very useful indeed, and I like the way that Manfrotto have implemented this particular feature. And then when you no longer need it in the 90 degree angle, we just pop it back down, and it pushes all the way down back into its sort of lowest position, and then you can lock it back in place. I just think that's really well thought out, and a credit to Manfrotto for doing it in such an easy way. Now, why would you buy a tripod like this? Well, it creates a nice stable base for your camera. You can use this with either a small camera or a DSLR or a larger video camera, and it's just extremely well made. This is going to last you a long, long time, and Manfrotto's sort of backup and customer service is really very, very good indeed. So if you want a sort of good quality tripod, it's well worth spending a little bit more money. This is the Manfrotto 190 X Pro 4. Thank you very much for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, please do hit that like button, please do subscribe, and I will see you all in the next one.